With the 1,900 new spies that will be employed, the junior doctors will still be forced to have a contract which endangers patients and their rights at work. There is nothing good about this plan. There is nothing good that can come of this plan. It will not end terrorism. It will increase the danger of terrorism here, and it will recruit for the Islamic State. The Americans have already been bombing for a year, and in the first month of that bombing, 8,000 people joined the Islamic State. In a year, they have killed 15,000 Islamic State fighters, but there are still the same number, 30,000 Islamic State fighters in existence. War doesn't end terrorism, it produces terrorism, and it recruits for the terrorists. Now the Scottish National Party are opposed to this bombing, and we congratulate them. The Green Party are opposed to this.